我男朋友跟我分手了，然后他把家里所有的东西都搬走了。不过说实在的，家里所有的东西都是他的啦。我刚搬进这个城市，刚搬来这里的时候，什么东西都没有带啊，除了20件内裤跟一支牙刷。不过他倒是忘记带走他的一只叉子啦，我想他应该不会特别跑回来拿了，这个我倒是一点都不担心。妈，啊，妈，嘘，不要慌张，冷静，冷静，OK？Don't freak out。Freak out！
Why are you being ambiguous about this?
I'm not being ambiguous.
You are. You're being totally ambiguous.
No.
You just said. You just like stopped and went. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
And my dude was like, not even a.
No. Thing. There's no right or wrong to it. It's just.
I just want to know if there's a special brush.
Oh, where?
It's not
I'm just
your
saying.
Butt cheek.
You take a bar of soap. I have no idea.
How big is this brush?
I. You know.
That's
it.
Why I had a problem.
I just need to pull over and go on the side.
Thank you.